And I never turn it down.
Welcome back, Blue Devils. I'm Grace.
I'm Morgan.
And you're watching the BDU. We have some exciting news about some of our students and teachers who are national finalists.
Let's find out more.
My name is Jason Adonis.
My name is Cameron Rubin.
We're members of the Mooresville High School CTE Engineering Academy's CubeSat team.
Along with Clark Kramer, Caleb Decker, Khadija Saleem, Isabella Deal, Drina Shaw, Jonathan Sanui, and Tristan Croson.
In August, we were chosen to be members to develop a CUBE satellite to measure the effects of our town's population growth on air quality, land use, and temperature.
In December, we were chosen from a select list of schools by a panel of judges to be in the top five of competitors.
During this semester, we'll be developing and building our satellite to be launched in April.
We will continue to keep our fellow students and our community members updated on our progress.
Seniors!
We have a few special days coming up just for you.
Let's find out more.
All of our senior days is really just to provide the class of 2021 with some fun and some enjoyable moments together. Class of 2020 really kind of had things stopped in March, didn't really get to finish the way that they had planned, but 2021 really hasn't had an opportunity to do much of anything together. And so our goal is to design and create some activities that really we have an opportunity to celebrate the class of 2021, provide some good memories for them in all of the middle of all this COVID and the protocols.
Over to Karina and Kimora for our Spotlight Special.
Hey!
I'm Kimora.
And I'm Karina, and this is a Spotlight Special. And here we're interviewing some of the performing arts students. This is...
Hi, I'm Brianna Bernhardt.
I'm Sophia Schwanier.
Kira.
And I'm Katie.
My name is Daniel Turner.
And I'm Mia Wally.
And what's going on in like band and theater right now?
Well, see, with band, we are very compromised considering how big of a space we have to have and, you know, the amount of people we have. So we are having limited practices.
Well, theater is a very physical elective, so you're always working with people and making sure things are right. And going to people is really hard when it's online because it's really difficult to make things the way that they're supposed to be when theater is such a class where you have to constantly be around people all the time.
Well, it's been affected a lot, actually. We're doing, it's hard to sing as a group on a call, you know, everything's delayed. So we have to be creative with the way that we do things in the class.
And there's also a performance, the Bloomies.
Yes.
Are y'all involved in that?
We're not personally involved. We're technical theater students, so we really just run lights, sound, backstage, and whatnot.
The Bloomies is a competition that takes place in Charlotte. It is part of, you know, one big piece. It's a theater competition. Usually they would come and judge a show, and then they would pick out individual awards like actor, actress, featured performer, and then whoever wins the category at the Bloomies themselves goes on to New York to a competition called the Jimmies.
And here's another artist spotlight for you.
Eden Reinhauer. The artwork that I'm gonna show today is this one. It is a portrait of a rapper, singer named Childish Gambino. I think this is important to me because I really like music and I like drawing portraits of, I guess, famous people. I really like his music. He's a big inspiration on me. Not only me, but my mom listened to him too.
Let's take a look at the December Staff Member of the Month.
Hi, I'm Monica Burke. I am a teacher assistant here at Mooresville High School. I got Staff Member of the Month for December. And the things that I do throughout the day are assist with our Learning Lab students in daily tasks and living skills. And usually during school, we have other jobs that we assist the school with as far as helping with stocking things in the cafeteria, like your ketchup and forks and things like that.
Thanks for watching. Now back to Grace and Morgan.
Wednesdays really are the best days at Mooresville High School, right?
Let's check out what happened last week on campus.
All right.
On Wednesday.
So in the Old Testament and New Testament, we look at that overall storyline of the Bible. In New Testament this week, we're celebrating Hanukkah. We ate donuts together on Monday.
Peril 1 and Peril 2, this is our classroom where we have large tables for laying out fabric and cutting things out. And the sewing machines are hidden underneath. And they also learn not only how to operate the sewing machine, but how to put garments together and how to cut fabric out. They learn about textiles.
How about this? Have you ever had a teacher ask you to pick up something from the pickup window,
but you have no idea where it is? Well, Will is going to help you find it.
To find the pickup window, all you need to do is go to the front of Main, look on the sign that says pickup window, take 20 steps to the right, you will see Ms. Lindsay, an open window. Go there, get your stuff, and have a nice day.
And now a break from school news to check out other things happening in the world and our community.
We celebrate Martin Luther King Day.
And we celebrate him because of his sacrifices and his accomplishments. He didn't do it on his own, as you guys probably know, but he was able to organize a Montgomery bus boycott. He was very successful in spreading the notion around the country that equality was important, that all people should have the same rights and have the same capabilities in our country, and that we should all have the same opportunity.
Hey, Blue Devils, it's Will. I'm doing a food review today. So I went to Red Robin for my first one, ordered the Haystack Tavern Double. It's really good. If you're like a person indeed, Red Robin's very underrated. So come on down and have a good time. Peace.
Trivia time.
Today's trivia is, when did Disney open? 1923 or 1922? If you said 1923, you are correct. Long time ago.
Workout starts tomorrow at 3 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center parking lot. Make sure you have a physical on file, your COVID paperwork, a mask, and a water bottle.
Guys, it's time for the Blue Devil Sports Highlights.
Woo!
What's up, Blue Devils? I'm Reagan. I'm here with
Autumn Schossel.
And they recently finished up volleyball season. So how did the season go for you guys?
Overall, the season went pretty good. It could have gone a little bit better, but we had a good season.
And what is something you will miss about volleyball season here at high school?
I'll miss the friendships and playing with the girls I played with since 7th grade.
All right, that's a wrap.
Fun fact of the day. Today's fun fact of the day is, did you know that the voice actors of Mickey and Minnie are actually married in real life? Crazy.
Virtual learning is hard.
Being isolated stinks.
The world we are living in right now is not easy for anyone.
Here are some things that we hope can help. Thanks for watching the Blue Devil Update.
Make sure you guys are following us on Instagram and Twitter at Blue Devil Update.
See you next Tuesday in advisory.
What has holes but still holds water?
A watermelon?
A plant.
Sponge. It is.
I'm amazing!
She's so smart.
I'm so smart!
A sponge.
He's so smart.
Sponge.
Is it a sponge?
Yeah!